My name is Asha Moria, and I have a joyous appetite for life. I save the world by day, but live a quiet, traditional life by night.
I'm seeking my Indian Prince Charming.
Mom, stop arranging dates behind my back.
This arguing is chewing my brains.
This plate is for the husband who should be here.
Just keep calm and carry on.
No.
I don't know why.
No, stop.
If you want to be left alone, go on the date.
Okay, fine. I will meet your little MIT genius.
Okay, as long as you agree to go to the weddings also.
What?
If you do this, I will take down your profile.
Great.
But you still have to meet Ravi.
No.
Please.
Mom, no.
Yes.
Mom.
Yep.
No.
Chup.
I just started a new job. It's totally consuming my life. I have no time for anything else, and I'm okay with that.
And I just took a break from my job, and I have all the time in the world, and I am totally okay with that.
See? We're doomed.
Careers fade away, but a husband and a family?
Those are forever, darling.
My Indian Prince Charming right here.
You two?
We are perfect together, aren't we, Ravi?
Uh-huh.
If we join forces, we won't have to deal with all of this.
I'm not interested in a pretend relationship, okay?
Do this for your parents. At least until wedding season is over.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, that's your fake girlfriend, dude!
This is what you've been waiting for. Now, get it together and prove to my boss in London that I'm a genius for stealing you from Wall Street.
I'm scared, Ravi.
Everybody's scared. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And just let your love be greater than your fear. Show me love.
I know Ravi's not perfect, but I feel he's your happiness.
This. Us.
Is never gonna happen.
Never gonna happen.
How can you be so sure of that?